How come you ain't driving it now?
How interesting.
Yeah.
First tractor in the class to run a radial tire.